when they had the split squads, that he even called Brandon Hyde and said, hey, this guy's got it.
So does Bell out toward right center field, and that is gone. A home run for Josh Bell. Another good swing for Bell, and the Marlins take the lead.
Oh, boy, stay high. Josh Bell. Ooh. What a swing. It's a slider, and it's over the heart of the plate, and Bell did not miss it. It is so fun watching him swing the bat when he is hot.